For quite a while now on my channel, you guys have been asking me over and over again where I get all my chains and necklaces and like what types they are and stuff like that. I thought I'll finally do a video talking about each one individually and then like where I got it so you guys could try and pick up something similar if you wanted to. So in this video, I'm just gonna be showing you guys my whole chain and necklace collection, and I'm gonna throw in a couple bracelets that I have that I wear every day in there as well. So the first category, we are going to be going over all my rings that I have. So I have a total of 4 rings that I wear every single day. It may seem like I have like a ton of rings that I wear all the time that I switch out, but for now I just have these 4 rings and they do the job just fine. So I'm gonna go in the order that I got each ring, but this first ring is like this little black ring. I don't know if you could tell, that has a little crown on it. This was actually a gift from my girlfriend as kind of like a promise ring kind of thing. And so we both have one. Hers has a crown as well, but for like a queen, and then mine's like a king one. So we each have one of those. And this is what kind of got me into rings, because I saw how good this one looked and I just wanted to get a bunch more. So I got that one first. And the second one we have here is just like this regular silver one. And it has like these tiny little crosses on them, evenly spaced around the whole ring. And I'll throw up like videos or pictures or whatever of close-ups of these so you can see all the detail in them. And the third one we have, I got pretty recently. So this is like I've always wanted one of these like thicker ones that I've seen people wear like around their pinkies. But I got this for this finger right here. You'll see the video on the screen, but it's like a flash symbol from like the superhero, The Flash. Because I wanted one of these rings, I didn't know what like design I wanted. And so I literally just searched The Flash because he's like, that's like one of my favorite shows and one of my favorite superheroes. So I got like a flash ring. I think it's pretty sick if you ask me, and you wear it like on this finger. And I'll put these other ones on just to show you what fingers these go on. So this one goes on my pointer finger, and then this black one goes on my middle finger, so like that so far. And then lastly, we have this like spinner ring that I have. I never like knew about these before, but it's like a silver ring right here, and this part right here just spins. And it's really one of the most addicting things I've ever had, because I literally just have it on my finger right here and just always spin it every single day when I'm bored or just like want to fidget with something. So it's like a constant fidget spinner, but on my finger, which is really nice. If you're wondering where I got each of these rings, this one, me and my girlfriend got off Amazon, and then this tiny cross one, the spinner one, and then the flash one. I got all of them off Etsy, but I tell people all the time, just go on Etsy and just search men's or women's rings and you'll find a ton of options, and you kind of just have to find one that works for you. You don't necessarily have to get the ones that I have because they might not fit your style or anything, but it's honestly that easy. Just go on Etsy or Amazon. I personally like Etsy because they have a lot more options, but Amazon works as well. But next, we're gonna get into all of my chains and necklaces. And starting off with the first one, we just have this simple like silver cross. And you probably tell with all this stuff is it's mostly silver just because it all goes together. I don't wanna like get silver and then have something gold. It won't really work. But this one, like the black ring I have, kind of got me started into chains and stuff like that and necklaces. And next one, you've probably seen this one in almost every one of my videos. A lot of people ask me about it, and it's like this thicker chain right here. The story behind this chain, and I'll make it really quick, is that I have this necklace, this gold one right here. But pretty much this is just a necklace that a bunch of Portuguese people have. And I'm not gonna go into like the history and stuff like that. But I have this one and it has this like anchor on it. And then I got this one on Amazon because I wanted a bigger one. And it came with this like bigger version of the same like anchor as the gold one. But it kind of was just too big for me. And so I took it off and I pretty much just wear the chain as it is. So that's why you might not be able to find this exact chain, because you have to get this whole thing like together to get this. But it's turned out to be one of my favorite chains because it's thick and visible and I wear it pretty much every day when I go out. And lastly, we have just some other like random silver chain that I got off of Etsy. I got the thicker one off Amazon, and then I honestly don't remember where I got this cross one. I got it like a long time ago, probably like years ago, and I just started wearing it recently. But I'm pretty sure this one might be 24 inches, and I think this thicker one might be 20. Don't quote me on that, I'm pretty sure that's right. All right, and lastly, we have some bracelets that I have. Not a lot of them, but they each have like a good amount of meaning to me. That's why I don't have like a ton of them. I don't just buy like random bracelets and stuff like that. But pretty much this one has like, it's like Morse code. It's Morse code for I love you. And I got this from my girlfriend when I was visiting a college like two-ish years ago when I was like going into college, when I was visiting a bunch of schools. And it was from this like really small mom and pop shop. I thought it was really cool. So I got that for her and myself. We have like matching ones and just says I love you in Morse code. And like in this one and all my other ones you're gonna see, I wear them all on my right wrist because I wear my watch on my left wrist. But this next one you're gonna see that's on my right wrist, this one's kind of like permanently on my wrist right here. I don't know if you can see, but this one that's on my right wrist right here is kind of permanently on me because it's tied into like a very tight knot. It's not meant to be taken off. It's just meant to be on there forever or until it like rips or whatever. But this was actually made for my girlfriend's friend. She made me and my girlfriend exact one of these, one for me that goes on my wrist, and my girlfriend has one that goes on her ankle. But pretty much it's just like the colors of our school that she actually made herself, which I thought was really cool. So I just have that on my wrist like 24/7 because I can't take it off. And lastly, we have this one right here. I'm not really gonna go into the background of this one, but this one's another one from my girlfriend that just means like something special to us that I'm not really gonna go into. We both have one of these. I'm pretty sure hers broke though, and mine's like on the verge kind of breaking. It's like ripping a little bit here, but this is just another one that I wear on my right wrist. So as you could tell, all these bracelets that I have on my right wrist all have a ton of meaning to them, and mostly have to do with my girlfriend, which I think is really cool. But that's it for all the bracelets. That's gonna be it for the video. That's all my chains, necklaces, rings, bracelets, and stuff like that. Just all in one video because a lot of people always ask me about them in the comments. And also go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I've been trying to post more on there with like outfit pics and stuff like that. And I have more motivation if I have more followers. So go head on over to my Instagram and that'd be awesome. And don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. That would mean the world. And you should be watching this after Christmas happened. So if you celebrate Christmas, I hope you had an amazing Christmas day and got all the stuff that you asked for. But if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you just had an amazing holiday. And I will see all of you guys in the next video.